James, you like the song?
Yep.
I think, is that a well up there? Like a bunker? By that tree? On the hill. Wait, no, this building's a fucking bunker, remember?
I think so, maybe.
I don't know, it's not. Holy fuck.
Jesus Christ, you good though?
No.
Romeo.
Oh, what?
Alright, so Saf is.
Ah, there's a chick coming.
Fucking
I can't
jerk.
Even. He's so far away, he's not on my compass.
Ow. I need to run.
I'm bleeding.
Fucking jerk.
Why are you chasing me, you faggot? Okay, I'm going up here. How close is she to me?
Far.
Hello.
She's after me, actually. I shot her in the spine.
Okay, I needed to go up here. I need to make another bed, bro.
I might do this.
Oh, she broke her leg on a cactus.
No, sick. Okay. You and Saf have something in common.
What?
Talking to the zombie.
What?
She broke her leg on a cactus.
No.
So I said you and Saf had something in common.
Okay, she had some painkillers, I'm gonna use those.
Alright, I can't even tell where Saf is on my compass, so I'm just gonna take a peek. Okay,
I see him, he's like south.
Yeah.
So I was thinking we just follow this road here.
He's supposed to be on my compass, but he's just so far away.
Yeah, he's on mine. He's south, so let's just follow
now
this road.
I see him. He's such a small little dot, holy shit. Okay. Well, yeah. Stick together, where are you?
I'm going to the road.
Okay, I'm gonna make a better road real quick.
Damn, this sunset is actually fucking beautiful.
Yeah.
Alright, well, I'ma just make some arrows.
I made a bedroll.
Collect some shit. There is a fat guy by that car up there.
Is there? Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna get on top of the car.
Yeah, he's one of the big muscle dudes, eh? I have a bedroll and I'm gonna place it if I feel in danger.
Okay, there's another guy coming down the road.
Oh yeah, another big guy. I don't know if that big guy knows where he's going.
Did he just run away?
Yeah, he just ran off to the side.
Ah! Fuck off! Fuck off! Here we go!
Apparently getting into a safe place isn't easy for Saf.
I was building a fucking little hut for me to just sit and sit inside so that I could just stay and not die. Then a zombie came up to me and I tried to place my bedroll, but I went 1-2 over and now I just started placing a blueberry pie. Apparently I ate the blueberry pie now. I'm further away.
Well, he's still south, so.
That's it?
Yeah.
Showing up for- oh, he's southeast now. Okay. Or southwest.
Got it, it's more dramatic with my light off and I have a torch, so.
Yeah.
I'm Though if I find a zombie, I will be turning my light on.
I don't have a torch anymore. I dropped it off. There's a zombie.
Is she coming?
Doesn't see us yet, but it's up southwest.
Well, that's where we need to go if we want to go to Safar.
Yeah.
We could probably sneak past her. She's pretty far down there.
Yeah. Might just go straight up the road.
What are you doing? Why are you taking it out? Just leave it in there. I'll clear it later.
Oh, no, because I have my stuff inside here.
Well, then clear your stuff first. Because that's literally my basket, not yours. What the fuck just happened?
Oh, there's a lake.
I
found a new bed to put all your...
Okay. Well, let's follow the outskirts of it then, I guess.
I keep trying to go inside this building, and then it just keeps teleporting me out.
You're at a trader.
Oh.
No. Well, at least we know there's a trader near there.
How far away do you need to be to build from the trader?
Do you
want to
swim? It's safe, but... I don't know what you want to do.
It's slower, but safer.
Definitely. I think as long as there's like boulders around, we can out ourselves, but there's not too many boulders around here.
Yeah, I say.
My bicep be twitching though.
It doesn't look like we have to swim very far anyway.
Yeah, you kind of need, I don't know, though wherever I seem to go, there fucking seems to be a fucking fucking Atlantic fucking ocean, like, every fucking where I go.
I know, this map is like nothing but Atlantic oceans.
Well, we're nice Columbus now.
Yep.
And Safon is
go kill
America.
Those natives.
Safon is the native.
Yeah.
Hey, yo, just because I'm Indian, dog? Pretty eat my curry, curry.
Well, it seems like we're getting to land again.
Yeah. I'm just gonna go directly southwest. I don't care what I run into. I just want to meet up with Sav so he stops dying.
Well, Stefan, try not to die again, because if you go anywhere
else
but south...
I'm building a base for myself.
Okay, well, just make sure you crouch occasionally and just see if you're detected or not.
I'm committing Minecraft.
And if you see a giant rock, like a giant rock, stand on top of the giant rock. They usually can't get you.
Or like any cars too, get on top of a car.
Cars are a little less safe, but easier to get on.
Well, in a city, they're kind of your only hope, other than a building.
Yeah. Bro, I'm building a house with like wood, so this is like the most fitting song for me. Are the only...
You gotta do the fucking house building song from Red Dead Redemption.
Yeah.
Which one? Oh, yeah.
What is that song called?
I don't know.
The house building song.
Yes, this is it. Perfect. Such a derpy song. I love it.
This is like pure like Southwest shit.
Yeah.
What is this? Burnt? What is this? I really hope this is not burnt. Also, we're going kind of off track. This is Southeast. We need to go Southwest.
Yeah. I really don't want to swim. Oh my god. Well, looks
like
you
guys know what it feels like to be me.
Well, I mean, at least it's safe.
Yeah. I want to bring to your attention that it's day 12.
Wait, when's
horde night?
Fuck. We need to like. Okay, we need to really, Stefan. You really need to try and stay alive. Because if there's a traitor, there's probably a city nearby, or at least something nearby.
I'm trying. I'm building a hut for me.
We found land again.
He's part of it.
I'm considering using that Mega Crush.
If we use it now, we can't use it during an emergency, but it would definitely speed us up a little bit.
Definitely.
Did you use it?
Nah, I'm just like, I have no energy.
I might use it on land, not on water. I think it's better on land.
Yeah.
Tiny little island.
Oh, dogs! What the fuck?
Place my bed.
I placed my bed.
I think I placed my bed?
What the fuck?
What are dogs doing here?
I'm undetected, but I'm at 14 health.
I think I placed my bed? I don't know. I spammed it. Bonnier. I think I did, yeah. Yeah, I did. Okay, thank God. What the fuck, though? Can you kill them?
I'm on a rock right now.
Oh, I see where you're at, okay.
So, I'm at 40 health. Okay, I killed one.
Oh, fuck.
There's a dog just, like, running away. Oh, no, he's back. Oh, shit, he's trying to get up. Holy
f- water, I got to it. Okay. I got my big.
Okay, there's only one dog left. Okay, they're dead. I'm sensed right now, though.
I'm
what
sensed.
The hell was that?
What the fuck are
zombie
dogs
now.
Doing on
zombie
an
now.
Island? Oh,
no,
I had
that's
a dog.
Oh, no. Thank God I made arrows. Holy shit.
Love is good. Love can be strong. Gotta kill.
Hunted. They like came out of the water. Oh, there's another one.
There's another one. What the fuck is with the dogs?
It's like Stranger Things when the demo dogs came out of the fucking facility. Nice. Okay, I'm undetected now.
I'm gonna go grab my bed. Let's get the fuck out of here. Oh, I'm hunted again.
Alright, okay, come back. Are they coming out of the water? Oh yeah, I see one. There's two more coming from the island.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I see them too.
What the hell, bro? Maybe that is a fucking burnt forest over there. Or is this just a random horde of them?
This many? I don't know. If it was just three, okay, maybe the burn. There are so many. Well, I'm undetected again.
Well, thank God you got your fucking bed down.
Yeah.
I'm at 20 health, bro. I was down to 14. Again. Holy. Oh yeah, I see him. He's coming. It's only one this time.
Yep, I see him too.
Alright, let's try this again.
If I get detected again, I'm just gonna say screw it in my bed. Just leave it.
Still undetected. Okay, I think we got him.
Yeah, I think we're good. Okay. Yeah.
Alright, well.
I'm getting in the fucking water. Screw this shit.
Okay, I need to get my bed on my hotbar.
Yeah, I had to do the same thing.
Oh.
Oh, Steph's internet cut. That's a usual occurrence with him.
Oh, he's just gonna disappear now, though.
I might mark where he is right now real quick before he completely disappears.
You're currently but under the water.
Yeah. I quick pointed him, so no matter what, we can find him. Exactly where he is. Even if his internet's done.
Alright. That's good.
What the fuck was up with that, though?
And I immediately placed my fucking bed.
Yeah, as soon as I heard you say dogs, I slapped my bed. I just spammed it. I'm lucky that placed. Because as it placed, I died. So
yeah,
that's pretty
like,
close. I could have spawned in bum F, who knows.
I saw you die, and then as they were eating your body, I got undetected, so I was like, fuck this, and I...
Is that snow?
I hope so. Some, oh yeah, that's
yeah,
snow. But bears and lumberjacks though. Cause,
oh yeah.
Oh.
I'm just gonna
get I just got a Trader Joel's now open shit. There's
Are
a trader.
Really that close to the trader.
There's a trader here.
Yeah,
I'm at 20 health though. So I might.
I put the one I was using back in the workshop.
Yeah, there goes Stefan. Wait, bro, we're gonna be cold in there, though.
Yeah. Well, luckily there's green right next to it, so... My character is so slow at swimming.
I do wanna get these,
Oh,
fucking...
Seth's back alive.
Is he texting you?
No, he's back online. Just said he's online.
I am gonna grab these, tree stump. Ooh, first aid. I need to take with this first aid.
I'm reorganizing my inventory for probably the 8th time today.
Oh, there's a lumberjack there. I'll scratch that. Where are you?
Okay. Reorganized inventory. There we go. Yeah. Alright. I have my bedroll at the ready.
Well, I put it at the end of my hotbar, so I just have to hit left once.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Did your Wi-Fi cut?
Did your internet just die?
Yeah.
Yeah. That's okay.
Guess
I set a
back.
Quick
guess
point to
back.
Where you were,
guess
so...
He's back. Guess
actually,
he's
let
back.
Me invite him.
Guess he's back. I specifically played this song because I wanted to play Guess He's Back. But yeah.
Yeah, we get it.
What? No. It's just an item.
I need feathers.
Shit, I need rocks.
Oh, I'm gathering rocks. So.
Yeah, I've got a few now. Shit, let me do some skill points.
Oh, good idea. I forgot about that.
Pommel Pete. Sexual Tyrannosaurus. Okay, I got Sexual Tyrannosaurus up pretty quick.
Yeah, I might do that too. I might do the minimum wellness one too. How much do I have? 80 points? Yeah, fuck. Okay, sexual Tyrannosaurus, health nut. There, now my max health.
$500 or is the highest score you know for $700?
Palma Pete or the Outlaw?
I did Palma Pete. Because we'll always have a club on us, but we don't know about ammo.
Yeah, true. I'll save the rest. I'll plan it out when we meet up. More time to think about it.
There's a tree stump over here. Just gonna loot that.
State of the art comm factory. We had a record number of ejaculators contribute their samples, so thanks to everybody that came in and donated. We're following all of them.
There's a house up there.
Yeah, I see it there.
Oh shit. That's a chick.
Are you alright?
I'm climbing a rock. I don't think it's a safe one though. Yeah, no, it's definitely not.
Go fuck yourself.
I don't know if this is a safe rock. Ah, she seems kind of stupid. Yeah.
Nice. Okay.
That was easy.
Oh, a flashlight for my pistol. Hell yeah.
Sick. Oh yeah, I can put a flashlight on my pistol now. I forgot about that. Beats carrying around a flashlight everywhere.
Oops, I just took 3 bedrolls. Actually, that's not bad, because then I'll always have some more if I die again.
Yeah.
Well,
we
do you want to see if Saf has maybe looted this house?
I don't loot shit, so I will not. I would not have.
Yeah, I highly doubt he looted.
There is a dude over here to the west.
There's another house over there, too. He's coming.
He's kind of slow.
He is coming.
Yeah, we're coming. It's just we keep running into zombies. And we can't take chances. Oh,
oh
shit.
What the fuck?
Oh, oh shit, fuck. He's up. Oh, he's after you. Careful. Holy fuck.
Bedroll's down. I'm dead.
Are you bleeding out?
Place your bedroll.
I did.
Good boy. When I wake up, baby.
Nice. What you get for eating me, son of a bitch.
Holy shit. I mean, I crippled his leg, so that's good. Or his leg, sorry.
Yeah, Cody, you gotta get the fucking gender right.
Oh, he had some ammo on him. Fat W.
Nice.
There's magnum rounds in there if you want them.
There's some magnum rounds?
Yeah. 14.
I don't have a magnum yet.
Are you here, or is your character just... Oh, okay, never mind.
My water is running away from me! I dropped, like, 12. There we go.
Alright, let's go loot this house.
Okay, let's just gotta reorganize shit. That's 8th time dying in the past fucking 10 minutes. Alright. We all good, we all good.
So, Seth, are you safe right now, or are you just in the middle of nowhere?
No, I'm pretty safe.
Alright, okay, good.
So, if a zombie were to see you, are you gonna...
Why does this look like a new PUI?
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't recognize this. Holy shit. That is a bib right. Because there's a upstairs and a basement.
No cooking pot, for fuck's sake.
Oh, you can't do that.
Oh, yeah. Oh, what the fuck?
It's like underwater.
George here had steel arrows on him.
This guy had nothing. Unless he wanted a magnum frame.
Nah.
There's a door over here. There's a safe.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I'm not fucking breaking into it though. Fuck that.
Oh, fuck that. Oh, fuck, those stairs make you move.
All right, I will be looting this trash can though.
Not that much else is in here.
No. That made my guy cold.
Yeah.
There's another house. It's like a big one too.
Yeah.
Where the marshy is.
We're slowly making our way to you, but we're also looting things on the way.
It's okay. I'm spending my time building a base.
Okay.
Like, this is the same building. Just like in a different location. Or no, it's different.
Oh, this is a starting home. This is one you spawn next to.
Oh, wrench.
Yeah, I have one too.
Fat W. Oh, cookie pot!
Fuck yeah.
Oh.
A lottery, man.
I'ma scrap the other one because it came in two. Okay, dying is unacceptable now.
Yeah.
Like, who cares about the fucking pistols? It's got a fucking cookie pot. Okay, well now we need to start collecting some meat so we can cook.
Yeah, I've got a couple on me, 13, but that airdrop is on the way to south.
Do you want to get it?
Yeah. I'm just gonna kill a piggy real quick. I'm sensed. Oh, I'm protected.
Oh, I see. I see where you're getting sensed. It is a crawler, and there's a dude coming in the water. Careful.
Is there?
Yep. I don't know what he's doing. He's like...
Where is he?
He's under the water. He's like completely submerged.
I could probably kill him.
If you can. I can't see where he's at from here.
I don't know if I can shoot through water. I see him though. He's quite a distance from me.
Man, I'm undetected, so.
He's still in the water.
But that's like this flooding. Is this a road here?
Yeah.
Oh, there's a zombie
in
again.
The water, I think.
Is it?
Yeah, careful. He's gonna chase us through.
Oh shit, he's fast.
Oh shit, he's after me.
Yeah, run.
What I hate about this game is the lighting.
What about it?
I can't see past because my dick and it's daytime.
Makes it more dramatic.
Oh shit, another dude.
Huh?
Oh, what the fuck?
Instead of max brightness, most people don't like it max.
Holy shit, they're both up here.
Yeah, but they should make it an option. You can't
yeah, I'm reloading SMG.
Usually people aren't blind.
Bro, it's so fucking dark.
Eat more carrots.
Make. How the fuck is that gonna solve anything?
End up on the old saying.
No, carrots don't actually give you fucking night vision.
It's a saying, dumbass.
It's a saying, dumbass.
Why are you so analytical?
You stupid.
You better be good, because we're coming to save your ass.
What do you mean?
We're coming to save you. You're gonna
From
die
what?
If you don't come over there.
Nah, bro, I've built a base.
That'll probably be torn down.
I mean, we saw a zombie break a fucking brick wall, so.
Yeah.
And it was a one zombie. Wasn't even like a couple. Holy shit, that guy was on the rock and he flew off.
Dwayne the Rock Johnson, No.
Alright, looty time.
Ooh, two medic bandages, that's awesome. Now I won't bleed out again.
Actually, let's just fucking ignore it. Let's just keep going.
Yeah. Yeah, everything's fun to meet up with staff here. That place has a forge in it, though.
Oh, I see what he means. It's getting, like, dark now.
Huh?
It's getting dark now.
Yeah, it's starting. It's like midday.
Not for me.
For me, it's like...
There's a military base right next to us.
Oh, same here. But it's not able to be looted. I don't know if it's a traitor or a military base.
So I think I see the fucking jungles you're talking about, Saf. I can see a bunch shit ton of trees.
Yeah.
Oh, so there's a zombie.
Do you see what I mean by Jurassic World?
Yeah, it looks like there's like trees everywhere. POV Johnny Gaudreau scored.
hold on, I got you. Cody, name the play.
I don't know. Johnny gets a pass from Tkachuk and then he fucking snipes it top corner. I don't know. It's not too deep in the water.
Yeah, it's not bad. As long as there's no dogs this time.
Yeah, I'll make sure no zombies come up to you.
Yes. Some schematics for iron armor. Three medkits, some painkillers, and an SMG stock.
It's not bad.
Not bad, not great. I can't carry the SMG stock, but it's only 100.
We're getting closer to Safon. We're actually pretty close.
Yeah.
Well, closer. We have to swim again, though.
Maybe not. Looks like there's a road across the fucking...
Why is it snowing?
Why
the
is
fuck?
It... Yeah, what the fuck? Why is it... Oh, and now it's suddenly very musky. What the fuck? The weather is real. I'm hopping up here real quick. I hear people. Oh, we're next to a town.
Wait, this is a town here?
Yeah, it's gridlock.
Fuck. Okay, this rock is impossible. Oh, yeah. Fuck. And there's already zombies everywhere.
Yeah. Do we swim around it?
Well, if you look on the left, is you can go on the... You can go on the shore there.
The outskirts sort of thing?
Yeah.
Jesus Christ, that is.
Shit, let me drink some water.
I'm just chilling inside my base, just playing goal runs.
Oh, have at it, man.
Come on, you got that long hard to handle. The flame will burn the candle.
Well, I don't know how we're gonna get past all these zombies here.
I don't know. Should we avoid them? Oh, oh. Well, not avoiding this guy.
Oh, and here comes the rest.
Oh, yep, okay. Well, no more avoiding. Nice shot. I'll try and save my arrows a little bit. I don't have very many of them.
I don't have any arrows.
Guys, like glitched out.
Yo, Jade, Jade.
Oh my god, no.
It's honestly so annoying.
It's terrible.
These guys might get up. Oh, yeah.
Oh, fuck.
She fell off, she fell off.
I like this part.
This
Hunted still.
Shit. This chick had a bunch of food and ammo on her.
I'm hunted still. I don't know by what. It's probably a crawler.
Oh, yeah, it is right here.
Where? Oh.
Right here.
This fucking golem goes on forever. So now that you've heard all three, right? So, you know, Calgary obviously has the TNT one.
They have to make it go on forever because it's the odd chance that they score.
What are you talking about, bro? We're like, first in the league of, like,
no,
holding the lead.
Oh, Montreal.
Yeah, Montreal.
Oh, yeah, I mean, I don't know. They score like 3 goals a game.
Okay. Well, anyways, this is TNT is for Calgary, right? Then here's my edited version.
My bad.
With my song.
Are you gonna live or no?
I'm at 7 health, so. I mean, I might as well be dead, because I'm at fucking 7 HP.
Yeah. Do you want painkillers? Actually, I'll give you a medkit.
Careful, there's another guy coming. I might just let him kill me. Actually, no. I need to get to the... Fuck! If I die to a bee, I'll never...
Oh, fuck, there's more than that coming, dude.
Is that like a conga line?
Yeah. My fat ass can't get up. Okay, perfect. Are you infected?
No.
No? Okay, good. I mean, I have honey, just in case you do.
I have 7 antibiotics.
Oh, damn. Did you loot a pop?
I just haven't had to use any.
Well, save them. Might as well.
Why, are you
often
infected?
We die, though, I don't think... No. I've got honey, if I was.
Okay, we haven't even gotten to this town yet. We haven't even.
I know, right?
Alright, so. Now the Toronto edited version. It sounds like a boat.
Toronto sounds like. Vegas.
Yeah. At least it's not Anaheim.
Fuck Anaheim.
Anaheim's is just a boat horn.
Anaheim does have Trevor Zegers though, and he's a... He's something special.
I think he's a little bit overrated.
What's overrated about him?
I don't know, just like, even, like, after, like, the whole, like, All-Star game when I rated the blindfold Michigan, sure. But, like, I don't know, just, like, after that, everyone just started, like, high-praising him, like, above, like, everyone else. Like, there's still other good players.
Jane, let's go this way. There's fucking... I see cops and, like... What? Oh, there's two.
I placed my bed.
I'm going to the rock, bro.
Oh, yeah. They're trying to nibble my ass! I don't like it!
They're right on you.
They're trying to nibble me. I escaped at 11 health.
Oh shit, he's gonna use him as a fucking...
Oh, oh, he's what on. The fuck? Oh, I'm alive. Nice.
Okay. Bro, we haven't even gotten... I don't even know what this town looks like. We can't even get it.
Cody.
Oh, there's another dog.
Yeah.
Yeah, Cody.
Mm-hmm.
If you've ever been to a Flames game, you'll know this song.
Yeah. Okay, is that it?
What?
Where did they come from?
I have no idea.
Alright, well, let's follow the shoreline here.
Yeah, I'm gonna...
I have two other beds with me. Guess I may as well pick it up, but I don't know. Eh?
I don't even know if I wanna go next to this place, dude.
You still stuffy?
You seem a lot better.
Yeah, you seem a lot better.
Yeah.
I might go through the water.
Energy.
I'm gonna go through the water.
Alright. Oh, there's a fucking zombie down there.
Oh, really?
Zombie down
there. Oh shit, yeah, I'm hunted. He's right there, dude. He's right there. He better not be able to swim.
What the hell is this? Smoking crack?
No, it's for the candle.
Still there. How is an on fire zombie able to live in water?
He hates it when we come down here. Or like a woman that's pregnant for 10 months, be the latest, not the latest. I'm on that boat and making a toast to the team and Jake for life. I mess with the lady, but you know that. Can you close the door?
There's no more. Oh, my game crashed.
Bruh.
Dude, why is our game crashing so much?
I crashed underwater.
Oh yeah, that happened to me.
I better not drown.
Yeah, well, I'm too scared to move now. Close the door. Say, I like it closed. Need an invite?
Yeah, I do.
Hopefully I don't drown.
with a PYD, all up in Paris. Ooh, wee wee. I've been the one the world getting off the train, and then nothing changed with Randall. They said now the sun and the moon know me by my first name, Armando. They tan solo tengo nada, y de diablo lo tengo todo a ese poro. Mamita, le vengo a la calle, hazme el favor y préstame el mojo. I'm so out of this planet, I speak a third language called that moonwalk. In 4 years, check me with a finish, doing that moonwalk.
Getting so close, but so far still.
Every step.
Facts, bro. But I mean, we've been able to handle ourselves. Okay. Do I wanna keep on the? Oh, I heard a baby cry. So this is
We're in the city. Here. Yeah, it is green.
Fuck. Do you wanna stay in the water?
Yeah. It looks like the city's basically on an island.
But I think because Safana's over there, I can see the trees that he's around.
Yeah.
Like, do you see those trees?
No.
I see a bunch of, like, Greenland trees.
Oh, yeah. Let's see. I gotta re-show you guys on my map here. He's only 1.2 kilometers away. Yeah, that might be him.
Oh, yeah, I see the traitor.
Yeah?
Yeah, I see the traitor. I see the flag, so we're super close to him. Do you at least see that hill there? To the southwest?
Yeah.
That's where he's at.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, I think I see something. Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna get on this island over here. Hopefully not get raided by dogs.
Yeah.
And when's Horde?
Huh?
When's Horde?
14?
Yeah, okay. Fuck.
Yeah, like, once we meet up, it's like we have one day to prepare.
Mm-hmm.